is going on, diggers and diggers? Welcome to Straight Up Metal Detecting. I am Tripwire, and today we are over in Lansing, Michigan. This video is brought to you by super creative, ultra cool, Miami Cola. This drink sucks, and I'm glad that I'm not associated with them, because this is absolutely horrible. But anyhow, we're over here in Lansing, Michigan. We're going to be checking out this new place that we got going on here. I am going to be joined by Michigan Jems. Jack and Joe are going to be out here metal detecting with me. This is my first time metal detecting in Lansing. This park looks ultra old, and I got a feeling we are going to score big time. But as I'm just kicking back waiting for them, they haven't arrived yet, so it's a good time to do the intro. But if I keep the intro too long, it gets kind of boring, so I'm gonna shut up so we can do some metal detecting. That's them right now. We're trying to find Mini Jam. Found her.
Oh yeah, I guess there's something on your...
Oh, what did you do? I can't leave you alone for 30 seconds, can I? No, you're going to do something. Afraid to find out what. Something is flapping. I can't film that because it's my license plate. I'm leaving it, but I can't film it because don't film the license plate.
I'll flip it out.
Da-da-da! Olive King! You got the olives. Close up of the... I dig the fact that she used the magnets.
What else, Jack? Is there anything else?
The first sound of the day. Awesome. It's not a Bob Ross quarter, but we got our first coin of the day right off the rip, and it looks like it could be a very nice rainbow too. I told you this park is gonna roll. We just gotta stay away from the kids. First hole, first sound, quarter. I'm gonna like today.
Hey, what's up, guys? Andy from Lost Boys. Hey, Joe said you guys were metal detecting today. I just wanted to wish you guys a happy Memorial Day and good luck out there today. Tripwire, A.A.P., what's up, buddy? And I heard there's somebody else going to join you guys today, but I shouldn't say that because I don't know if I'm supposed to. Have a great weekend, guys.
Oh, cool. Oh, now that is awesome. That is far too awesome. I love it. Coin is near the top. That's a good sign. Less digging. Jack is working with hers. We're going to figure out what she has, too. Park likes to drink Corona. We figured that part out. There's probably more scrap down there. We are cleaning the environment.
Oh, hey, worm.
Hey, wormy. Or what was once a worm. See, that's the one thing about metal detecting. We are the surgeons of the earth. We clean the earth from the inside. Special guest, Deej! Was not ready. What's going on, Hugh? How you doing, eh?
Good.
We got our metal detectors out.
Yep, I'm gonna get mine out too.
Yay!
I don't need help, I just...
Yeah, super. I'll help you once.
Joe wanted it to be a surprise.
And surprise it is. We got too many surprises. It's me filming them, Deej and Joe. And I gotta...
need help.
Over here. Was not... Well, I changed my mind. Maybe that's not gonna be coinage, but whatever it is, we're gonna dig it. But, yeah, it could be a penny. It's possible. We're about to find out. Or a penny. So we got two coins today. Doing good. Do it that way. That's a lot better. So we got this treasure and we got these treasures over here. Total treasure day. It could be a dime, but I doubt it. It's Deej. Was not ready for that. Like a big thick watch. So I'm going to have to really detect around here. There might be more of it, but that's what it looks like to me. It's probably brass or some type of plate, but it's definitely a hook and it does look like a partial jewelry. Oh, another penny, which is awesome. We're doing good so far. And we got a lot of stuff to do. Lots of that big time. You know what's even better than that? Than just that alone is that I think there's some more sounds up in this hole. Ooh, possible. It could be something, maybe another coin. Let's find out. Now it's doing something. I don't know what this thing is doing. Hopefully this whole video comes out good. This machine's acting up. But we do have a semi-live dig kicking on over here. We're going to find out what it is. We found one coin in this hole. And it looks like we just found ourselves another coin in this hole. Two coins, one hole. What makes it even better is that, boom, nickel. We got ourselves a nickel. Is there anything else, though? There is something else up in this hole. I'm going to check it out real quick. Maybe I could do it in one shot so I don't hold you guys here forever. So we're going to move that off to the side. Shut up. Nobody asked you. I believe it's right around here. I'm hoping. It's a piece of tinfoil. But at least we got two coins and one hole.
Awesome.
You know what this is going to? This is going to Corey the treasure hunter. Boom. More charity. A keeper or a teapot?
A key fob.
A key fob. What's a key fob?
It would hook their keys to it.
Oh! Oh my God, how old is that?
I have no idea. But that then on the back it says, Ward's Tip Top Bread.
Never heard of that before.
I think I've heard of the bread before.
Treasure, because she's Deej and that's what she finds. It's definitely going to be good. There's also another penny. It's been Penny Palooza. Yeah, we're finding all sorts of stuff around here. We're getting ready to go live fairly soon, so I'll drop a link into this if you guys missed a live.
Well, it's awesome.
I'm telling you, this park is going to be awesome. A.A.P. in the house. We got everybody up in here. This is a total metal detected memorial party going on here today, big time. Scored a bullet. I'm telling you guys are going to find stuff up here. Just stay on it.
Oh, yeah.
Guaranteed. And we're going live probably in about 2 minutes. What's up?
No introduction.
Yeah, you need introduction.
Straight up metal detecting.
What's going on, diggers and diggettes? I am so happy to be with you over on AAP videos. This is my first appearance over here. Be prepared because I'm really loud, really obnoxious, but we are really metal over here. So that's exactly what we do. Dang it, I did it again. I am actually cutting a promo for AAP videos, which you all need to keep watching. AAP videos right here, right now.
What?
Of course we are.
You're kidding me. How could that be?
Because this is Lansing.
How could that be?
How could what be? What is it? You're killing us now.
Oh my gosh.
But it's
just... Are you fucking kidding me?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Is that ginger ale?
No, that's Miller Lite, dude.
Oh my God.
As a recovering alcoholic,
I'd be putting out a 37, man.
Is that good or bad?
Terrible.
Mine would have said, don't dig that.
Should have been silver.
37.
Well, it was close. Sooner or later, with the live streams that we had going on, this is it. This is the dueling holds. It's between me and Joe from Michigan Jems. We're going to let Mini Jem decide who has the better piece. So we're gonna wait till she gets hers. Mine was near the top, so it's a lot easier for me. Dude, we're gonna leave it up to Jack on this one. I think the steel one.
I think pull tab wins because it goes to charity.
Pull tab wins because it goes to charity. Sweet. Okay.
Grass is making me tickle. Okay, where was it?
The last place where you had it.
Okay.
This is a censored version. We know what she really wanted to say.
It's a traveling one.
Hey, Mom, can I see your phone?
It's in your hand. You found what looks to be garbage.
Oh.
Boom. There you go.
That little thing.
Yep.
You always double check your hole.
Always. Ooh, more pinnage. Woohoo, bink, bink. Okay, let's go check this out over here. So, Moore's Park, proceeding to the people, the city of Lansing. Moore's, that would be the street that we're on, 1908. Thou shalt pass through this world but once. Well, unless you believe in reincarnation, then that's a different story. So, hey, I found some copper. Can I have this? I found it. It's mine. I want it.
You're a dork.
Yeah, I know. But you laugh, and that's all that matters. Light in 1908. Amazing. Look at the color. It's still on the cap. Deej literally dug to China.
To find China.
But she done did it. Where's the China?
It's a little shard of white China.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Oh, it's got some nice color on both sides.
Awesomeness. So, we got an excellent...
And here's a piece of pottery or something.
Oh, that's an older one. Or beat up one.
There's another piece.
Awesome.
Oh, that's rock. That might be rock, that one.
Okay, not
rock
awesome.
And roll.
We're finding China. better here. She's probably gonna rain win. I'm digging mine up. She's got hers. What do you got? Oh, I am so gonna lose. Oh, what do you got?
Nothing.
Nothing yet? Well, you guys see what I have. No, we're doing dueling holes and you get to be the judge. She won. She got the nickel. Mine is over here somewhere, not far. Mine was somewhere around, there it is, there's mine. Here we go. Nickel, scrap.
Wait, but Mom has to judge.
No, there is no judging. You got a nickel.
Who won?
What do you mean who won? You got a nickel, I got a piece of scrap. There's no contest.
Yeah.
Here's what we're gonna do, we're gonna break this off right here.
Yeah, break it off there and yeah. I can repair the hole.
You sure?
Yes.
Oh my god, it's got amber to it.
That is a cool marble.
I can't. It was laying right on
top. That.
Yeah.
Buddha! Oh,
right on top. Feel how heavy it is. It got some weight.
No, it's solid.
Yeah.
Definitely. It's beautiful. They just dropped it off their keychain.
I put the metal detector in the car.
She probably was the best thing, just kicking
it. I didn't find nothing when I had the metal detector, and then I kicked it with my flip-flop.
And alakablam.
Found it. She's still trying to find her target.
Oh, let me see. I want to see.
Oh, man, that is so cool.
Can I have a shot?
The sunlight.
You dig all that by hand?
That is so
that's
cool.
That's not safe. Wait a minute. What?
There's red to it.
Awesome.
Look at that thing in the sunlight. Can you
oh,
see
please.
It?
Oh, I can see it clearly. That's awesome. The way
oh, yeah.
the red glows.
Hold that up in the sun again.
Let's see what you got. Where are you at? You need help?
I'm not sure what that probably went to.
Whatever it is, they are missing it, and we found it. Please contact AAP if you are missing this part.
Everything that lands. Juice thinks he does, but we do.
Looks like we got maybe four signals here, but the problem is probably all bottle caps, maybe one penny. There you go, a little techno from Tripwire. A nickel, so I'm very happy with the nickel and the pole tabs and the song.
Look, I found
this. You gotta check this out.
They look like the same.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It looks like a pirate. It's a female face.
Ooh, I got a female finally.
Ooh, it is a female.
It is.
I got a lady.
It's
not gold.
Can I see that?
Not gold?
No.
No.
It's a pen.
It was. It was a former pin, but it's beautiful nonetheless.
It looks like a...
I noticed that with her find, and you add that with this find, there must be some sort of like Hindu community
that's
around here.
No,
it's something in the Hindu.
That's fairy.
That's what?
That's a fairy.
Like that's a fairy, really?
Yeah, it's a fairy.
Yeah.
It's probably lead. It does have a little bit of weight to it, but fairy. It's definitely not. Yes! Now, this is the real.
This is from AAP. I haven't gone through mine.
Okay, so this is from AAP?
Yes.
They will be donated, and I thank you all very much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. I will donate these to you on their behalf.
With his
stuff.
What we got, Trip?
I just put it away.
Oh, my.
They're going to have to wait and watch the video then.
No,
I'm not.
Get out.
Do you know how much stuff I have in here?
I shared my good friend.
Hold on.
It's gold.
Cool. Oh,
I gave Joe all my stuff, so she's got a few things for you, too.
Thank you.
1991.
Close enough. It's almost silver. It counts. Almost. Deej rules. Thank you for coming, Deej. Right, this is the incomplete. This is where we go over everything I found these last couple of weeks of metal detecting. Don't get too comfortable because I didn't get out as much as I wanted to, but do we ever really get out as much as we wanted to? But anyhow, over in the rust and piece section, we just got like five little rusted piecey little things here. Nothing really major to show or talk about. Ultra crap! If you go into comparison, there's quite a bit of ultra crap compared to what I found throughout the whole couple of weeks, but I still hate those things. I hate them with a passion. This I was really hoping that this was going to be brass or copper, but it is not. That's actually in the odds and ends. A.A.P. dug that up, and I grabbed it, and I'm taking it, and that's mine. That was kind of cool. I actually get a kick out of that. I'll definitely recycle it. Other odds and ends. The belt, it was the last find of the live stream that we did. I'll put a link in if you guys want to check it out. This was one of the first things I found, and I was really hoping again that this was brass, but it's not. Not even close. So that's about that. Over here, bottle caps. Yeah, it was definitely a bottle cap day. I'll tell you that much. We got all sorts of them. I like the little bee. The bee's kind of cool. That's about it. We got a Bacardi over here. That's always neat. There's an old Miller Highlight one. You don't really see those too often. Surface finds. Not a lot in the surface find department. Found a pen, part of an eyeglass. I have no idea what this is. Not a clue to what in the world that is. Not even close. But over here for Corey's Corner, we got a whole bunch of pull tabs, and I thank everybody that donated their pull tabs to this phenomenal cause. I'm more than happy to take care of it for you. Thank you for donating and handing them to me. And thank you, AAP, for hooking me up with a key, because that's going over to 717 detector. And they're doing keys for dialysis machines. All right, why don't we stop right here and see what Scrappy Diggs is up to.
Hi guys, it's me, I'm Scrappy Diggs, and I'm not going metal detecting today. Right now I'm shopping at the store, and I gotta take care of the grandma. So I will be back next week, and we'll find treasure then. Love you guys. I'm Scrappy Diggs.
Yep, it looks like Scrappy was taking care of the grandma this week, so he didn't get out to do any detecting. Before I forget, thank you very much, Mini Jam Jack, for all the little artwork that you got me. As much as I hate olives, I love your little artwork, especially the rock. Let's go over some of the cooler things that we found this week, or last couple of weeks, metal detecting. Yeah, it's not what the world thinks is cool, it's what I think is cool, and I like this bottle cap. This is going to be a magnet for my collection. This was the last thing I dug at the little party that we had going on. It was a pin at one time. We kind of was hoping that it was gold, but it's not. But it's still cool to have. We're not exactly sure what it is. I say it's Hindu religion. Some people said it was a fairy. We're not exactly sure. This, I didn't even know I really dug this. I think that this may have been part of jewelry or something at one time because of the little hole. But I don't know. It's kind of cool. It's kind of neat. It's very interesting. And we got over here pennies. We got a few slew of pennies here. We got ourselves 3 nickels, 2 dimes, and a quarter. So, cool. At least we found some coinage. And the find of the week. Yes, I found a Luger casing, and I found a bullet. And you guys know me. I love finding ammunition. All right, I thank you all very much for watching. We had a super ultra cool blast with everybody. Thank to everybody that came out. We will be back next week, so do me a favor. Like, subscribe, keep the hunt alive, and we will see you next week. Y'all take care. Later.